Hey guys, welcome back to the fifth part now of Resident Evil 3. Hope you guys are enjoying this gameplay. If you do, make sure you smash the like button, comment down below what you think, subscribe, and pretty much we're gonna get back into where we left off. I think we were trying to find some sort of vaccine for Jill, I think. I don't even know where we were, I completely lost myself. I think we ran back to save Jill, so let's see what happens from there. Hopefully you'll find some little secrets in the game also, so let's take a look. Alright, we're back where we left off. I know that there were bullets there because I seen it just before I ended the stream. So yep, okay. The stream, the episode, the part. Let's go. Hospital map. Nice. Okay, so I wanna head into the staff room because why not? I missed anything? Nope. A lockpick. Oh, we need a lockpick to do that. What's that note on the wall say? ID cards are not to be taken off hospital grounds. Oh, so it's in the lockers. The key to locker has gone missing. Lock. I don't know, had it maybe. I dropped it somewhere in the courtyard. So, okay, so I'm guessing this is Lowe's then. Okay, and the courtyard is, I don't even know where it is. Courtyard's over here. Oh, okay. I'm sure we'll find something. Alright. Those noises do not concern me. Of course. Alright. What is that? The sick room. Ooh, okay. Another safe. Think I know what happened to the missing tape. Oh, Dr. B. His research assistant took it. One of my patients saw Abbott remove something from a locker in the nurse's station and walked toward the treatment room. Try to sneak in and look during this night shift. You just stay cool and keep doing your job. Alright, basically, we know. Mate. Shots on point. I love the torch in this game, the way he's using it. I don't know. His eyes are bright. Let's go through this tiny door first. The GG. GGG. I knew you were alive. We got a hand grenade. Anything in this room? More assault rifle ammo. Shoot these zombies in the head. You think they would die, but no. So there's a safe. There's a safe over there, so we need to remember that safe's there. can't use our card. You have to have something, some other thing. You can't use a card. Nice, okay. I don't want to waste my ammo. Okay, let's go this way. What's this? Oh, didn't expect to do that. That freaks me out now that you can do that. Can I drop for it? I can tell there's gonna be a boss fight or something now because I'm getting lots of loot. Alright, hopefully this is the way back to where we came from. What is that zombie doing? He's doing some shuffle. Where did I leave? Yeah, I have no clue where I left. Item box. Typewriter. Okay, we need to get back there. Okay, so that's one floor. So where's the stairs from here? It's down there, around and up there. There, okay. Yes, and that operating room's not open yet. That zombie wakes up and chews. Okay, good. Goody. Alright, I'm working things out slowly but surely, guys. This way, yep. We're making a bit of progress, guys. I don't need this, this, or this. We'll keep that for now. We don't need tape layer. We don't need any of those stuns at the moment. Don't need that card. We keep the tape on us because I think we'll need the tape. Bathroom. Simple lock. Okay. Now let's go get that thing. Before I jump in there, I want to take a look at this room. Okay, I think it's locked. Okay then. Yep, so I know where we have to go now. Open a few doors. Now that we've got a key. So go through here. That part's locked, and that part's locked. Operating room. That's got a thingy on in it. One of those. Let's take a look. Got one of those things. Oh, we've got two locked doors upstairs where we can investigate. We are making progress. Alright. Where did that zombie come from? Okay. Before I go that way, I'm gonna go this way. What's this? Handgun ammo. No, it was the door over here that was locked. This one. Oh, it's locked on the other side, isn't it? That one's locked on the other side. The nurse's station. That door's locked. Staff room is the only place. No, but then I am so confused. Not this way. Nurse's staff room is up the corridor and right. And then right again, and then left and left. Oh, I missed something. No, I'm guessing inside here we're gonna get one of these cards that we needed. Oh my god, Africa gave you a scare, man. I knew that the guy did say, like, in the house, that reminded me. In the house, in that police thingy place. In that police place, I did remember that. Oh no. That's going to where we are. What the heck is that? It's a friend. Fuck you,
Jesus Christ.
Did you drop anything for me? Oh, there's a note over here. Alright, it's a sad story, I think. Now that you're dead, didn't take that much to kill ya. And how did you get, did you meet me? I'm perfectly fine. Alright. So, now we need to go to the linen room next. Then to the linen room we go. I knew that something was gonna happen though. Next time I'll call it out like I normally do. Because there's a loading, there's like a loading sign. And I was like, yeah, definitely. That's automatically locked, so I can't go through there. But maybe this one is not. Because I'm sure I needed the key for this. So let's. What does it say in there? That TV. I'm surprised these TVs are still on. They're not. Broken or anything. And I know something's gonna happen again. Look, it's loading. once I go through this door. Alright, let's just make sure we've got everything set up nicely where we want it. Okay. Combine. Now there's two ways we can go. Treatment room. Let's open this door first. Now let's go into the treatment room. Okay, what the heck? What? That's how we use it. And I'm in caution, great. Can this thing open doors or not? What? Okay, just stick my throat. Well then. So I think some of them jump around. Some of them, I don't even know. Okay, we're gonna need some. That's why we got the grenades, to be honest. Yeah, makes sense. It makes sense. I was like, why did this game give me so many grenades? And. Wait, there's two in there now. Alright, where is the before I go in there, I'm actually just gonna go this way, go into the records room and grab my grenades, because flip that mate, fucking I'm fine for health, but I'm just gonna go back down there, grab a few nades. Grab a few nados. Let's see. That can stay on me, to be honest. Flash grenades and hand grenades. Assault rifle. There, that's what now we've got enough stuff to last us. Now on our shortcut. Right, now let's take these guys out now. So it's in the nurse's room. I think it's in the nurse's room, isn't it? No, it's in the through the linen room. There they are. We will do this strategically. Nope. I don't think these guys can run through doors. Bit weird. Find those guys. I think the flashes actually affect them. How do you on the tape? I've put the tape inside it. Search for an audio cassette. Just did. I got the audio cassette. Okay, never mind. Maybe that wasn't the audio cassette. Maybe that was the I don't even know. Did I mean to do that? Just loading again. No, there's like three zombies in there. Come on, let's see what this does. This is the only place I can go now. Oh no, something's gonna happen, isn't it? What? Oh, something's definitely gonna happen now. When the game gives you guns and stuff, you know shit's about to go down. My health is fine. Combine those ghoulies there. Waste six. Fucking what the heck? Chill out, mate. Okay. Now that we've been in the operating room, there's only one place to go, and that's downstairs. One floor over there by reception. Don't like how the game's giving me like a bunch of like stuff. So. How do I get to... If I go up the stairs... Ah, oh, okay, I know how I got there. It was this way. Took me a few seconds to find out. Now,
all I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan changing.
We made it through there now.
Degree.
But I wonder where those stairs take you. Let's want to take a look at where those stairs take you. There you go. Alright, there's the stairs are locked. Okay, never mind. I see that box there, but how do you get there? Because you can't go in here. It's over here on this side. Let's freaking go. I love getting stuck with ammos. Don't think I need this anymore. Ooh, but you know what? I don't know. How many bullets? It's just 16, it's fine. I can see on the map. He's dead, isn't he?
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
He's been shot. It is my pleasure to cordially invite you to the banquet. Basically, you're talking about he's running some sort of like restaurant thing. Okay, we don't have enough space for that. Computer, Greg. I know you're watching this virus. You're not safe. However, you've always been a good friend to me, so I'd like to offer you the way out. Okay, I have one in my possession. One dose of a vaccine for the virus, the Holy Grail, and it's not for my family, not for my ladies on the side. No, Greg, I'm saving it for you. Okay. Greg, you have to get me the hell out of here without my brother finding out. I know you've got the clout. Hurry, my time's running out. Okay, I think he was gonna die anyway. I hear someone.
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name.
All right, mate. Go for it.
All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to.
Interesting. I think he's gonna become a good guy after this.
I got you all along. And she trusted me anyway.
I think he's just clocked on that he's working for the bad guy company. No, you don't break the computer screen. Well, maybe you do because you just activated the door somehow, mate. Now he was looking to his left or something. I don't know why. Maybe it wasn't from here. I don't know. Let's see. We can't pick up anymore.
Is it here?
Someone must have taken it. Vaccine sample. Alright. That's great. What do I not need? I'll use that. Flip it. What's it got?
All right, Joe. Hang tight.
I have a feeling that someone's gonna try to stop him, you know.
T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
See how this guy's taking a
Be
while,
careful.
Though.
Careful. Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Thank you. Cool, I killed it. How do I get this to her? Where is she? She is. Get vaccine to Jill. I've completely forgot where Jill was. Jill's all at the bottom over here in the makeshift sick room. So to get to her, I need to run through here, down here. Okay. Wrong way, this way, let's go. Come on, we got this. You got this. Using the one vaccine on her. I would have just used it to replicate people. And I wouldn't have used all of that. That looks sick, they're not gonna lie. The colour of that vaccine. Don't tell me I'm controlling her now.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Oh, you sit tight. I got this.
And let's go.
Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them.
Do I have my box? Okay, yes, I do. Okay, let's see. Let's grab some shit to go. Okay, we don't have any bullets. Which I'll take. First aid spray anyway, just in case. You know what, I'm gonna store some shit that I don't need. That can go. That can go. Don't know if you need that anymore. That can go. What?
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
That's sick. I've not got enough bullets for them.
Okay, now the punch ship.
Do this, come on. The best you got. What the flip? They're pulling from behind, I didn't even see that. Who needs a machine gun? Oh shoot. I think no one else should come for me now. I see that. He's dead. doing quite well with the pistol. Oh no.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Oh shit. Breaker switch. Don't want to blow myself up. Who said you are large? Oh my god. He disappeared. I am shooting the offer. How long is this for, man? Oh my god, I'm running out of bullets. Oh shit. He got a lot of grenades, where did that come from? Where do I even place the detonator? Explosive. Nice one, we did it. Ooh, that would have been amazing. I wouldn't have thought, if that was real, maybe the whole wall would have come down and they would have came for us. And you see how nice and peaceful and quiet it is outside now?
You alright?
Not even close.
Don't jinx it.
At least it's over. I'm coming back.
I like this song.
Vaccine's a real deal. Theme.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
What happens now? Let's find out. So far this is going well, mate. So far I've only died once this episode, so we're doing good. We are doing good. Oh yes, we're back. Where's that guy gone?
News. It's over now. The city's safe.
Why am I not looking? Whoa. It's a dream, isn't it? Okay, shoot in. I would have shot ages ago. Look, I'm pressing the that counts as a kill or death for me. Okay, no, she's dreaming. Okay, never mind.
Where am I? What's going on?
And Carlos walks in. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, never mind. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in
what?
Just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
October 1st. Halloween? No, October 31st is Halloween. What am I saying? Okay, never mind. Alright, let's take a look at what. We don't have enough weapons. That can go back. We don't need any of these for now. Until the big day. Ooh. We got two. Guys, I think I hacked the game. Oh wait, no, you haven't. G18. Okay. Never mind. Got a bit excited. Okay. Pistol mode.
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
I went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am
boy, I'm a professional shitbag.
Right.
Head to the underground facility. Oh, a crate.
Facilities underground. We need to hide. I've lost contact with Carlos. So expect trouble.
You know what? There's no point in me carrying two guns. So you know what I'm gonna do? Give me a second. I'm going to drop. Which one's the new one? It's concert sized. 3-round 1. Okay, so I store that one. That one can come with this. And then, do we have any gunpowder anywhere in here? Yes, we do. So, let's just combine that with that. And then combine that with that. There we go, we've got enough bullets. We need to reload some guns. We've got this, let's go! Oh, we need the lockpick as well. Completely forgot about that. Let's quickly go get the lockpick. I want to make sure we've at least looked at all the rooms and like had a good search of everything. I know there'll be things we've missed, but you might as well see what we can get extra if it's a little bit of loot. Goody goody. Yeah, I miss Jin, man. Her roles. I don't like Bard's. Is it Bard? No, his name's Carlos. I'm not saying Bard. I don't like Carlos's little. Yeah, this is how you go down to the underground. I'm guessing. Alright, there's two ways you can go, either this way or this way. Let's go this way. You thought I did not see you? Can we put anything else in top slot? Let's see. I want to shortcut this up. And then shortcut that down for the time being.
Oh, this must be the way underground.
Yes. Oh, I saw something flash. Oh, it's just the car. Never mind. That terminal is probably what we use. Let's do it. Let's go, Jilly. We got this in the house, my G. Yeah, I'm just waiting for this to crash. That's going rapid down, you know. That's the setup. I mean, I'd be scared if I was on this elevator, man. Okay, let's go.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed?
Yeah, even I didn't notice. There's probably gonna be a zombie up here. I see you being hurt. There we go. Let's go. Ooh, we have hit save station. Alright guys, well I guess I'm gonna end this here. This part 5. Hopefully you did enjoy. If you did, make sure you smash the like. Comment down below what you think and hit the subscribe button. Like 12 o'clock UK time. So 12 o'clock in the evening. And then 8 o'clock in the evening as well. I wanna post twice daily for you guys so that this gameplay is just all out there quickly, so you guys can see it firsthand, like rapid. So, yeah, if you do enjoy, make sure you smash the like, comment down below what you think, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next gameplay, which will be 8 o'clock or 12 o'clock. I'm not sure, I'm pre-recording this. So, yeah, peace out, guys.